95% of the water used in oil sand surface mining is so polluted it has to be stored in toxic sludge pits. The waste is stored indefinitely in huge open lakes that cover an area 50% larger than the city of Vancouver. 250 million liters of toxic waste is created by the tar sands every day. That's how much water spills over Niagara Falls in 90 seconds.